This Lion fan base have been craving home playoff football since this building opened in 2002, and they've got it today to at Ford Field in Detroit.
What, the AFC Championship game is our 2-8-9.
Seeing this year's Super Bowl, and we've got a classic in store between the Philadelphia Eagles and the Detroit Lions.
This is the Super Bowl.
Cordero Patterson to return it, bringing it out of the end zone. Oh, a good return up past the 30.
I'll have him next week and start lineup.
McPherson's kick is good. And they are Eagles offense sent to begin their next drive. And last time able to get three. That's not what they wanted. They wanted six, but they got at least something. They mustered something out of the drive.
They'll take it. Just I like the way you described it. Not a
touchdown. Philadelphia.
Check on good.
The drive starts with a carry by Dillon. And some room to work. A solid stiff arm.
What happened?
My face is so bad. Here's Rodgers to throw. Got a man. It's Patterson complete. Touchdown. Cordero Patterson.
That was different.
Keep it up, trying to help against the running game. They tried to hit him over the top unsuccessfully.
Johnson on the return. Second and five now. Rodgers. Oh, he dropped.
You can't run with the ball until you catch it. Trying to get those rack yards before he secured it.
They'll go for it. It's Rodgers. And it's incomplete.
The receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch.
But a rifle's one that's going to be intercepted.
I could be wrong, bro. I'm not sure.
And he will bring it back. From the 45 on second down. Goff.
Dude, you are teleporting in front of the ball.
Xavier Rhodes with a pick. Ticks left here in the half. On is the field goal unit. From the left hash, it's a 36-yard attempt. And his kick is gone.
This is the fact that he should have played anyway. But it's not.
That will be swaying
completely. If he shouldn't have yell or some shit, then yeah, probably should.
That is caught inside the five.
Not even the same type of stuff
Goff
going on in the
throw. And this is caught. Touchdown, Philadelphia.
No, the middle of the field is just completely wide.
Caught by Tony. Oh, he's got a little daylight.
I don't understand what I'm supposed to do on that team plays.
Touchdown, Detroit.
Option running play action, maybe throwing it.
And he's got it. And in for the Lions, touchdown.
Let's just say it's been unusual.
Like,
understanding what was going on when they decided to run the football, and they just swarmed and stopped them for almost no gain.
Next drive. And their dream of a Super Bowl burns so close that his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. And he will bring it back. An interception return for the Lions. Touchdown. At midfield. Up the middle, it's Cook. They find some open field here. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Up the middle they run. Here's Dillon. And he's got room. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down. The Lions are Super Bowl bound, the NFC champs. As we say, thanks for watching and good night.